the song, which is from Country Tyrone. It's a song about a hare, you know, a hassa. And this particular hare got away from the greyhounds, and they like to go what they call coursing, which is sending greyhounds after a hare, which is kind of a nasty sport, because when the greyhound if the greyhound catches the hare, it rips it to pieces, and it's a shame. And I believe, I've never seen it, but I believe that the hare actually screams like a child. I shouldn't tell you this, should I? Give you all nightmares. Anyway, sometimes, and quite often, the hare gets away. And that's what happens in this song. And when the hare gets away, they just write a song saying what a great hare it was. All the ones that were killed by the greyhounds were forgotten. This one was remembered.
it's time. I hope you'll forgive me for singing this rhyme. If there's any amongst you in kind,